Another sleepless night. That's four nights out of six. Just waiting for the phone to ring. And though there's barely any light, a pair of candlesticks is all I need to see everything. No, I hurt your feelings with my wild allegations. I know I sent you running away from me. I know I suffered from an overactive imagination. How protracted a shortcoming is my jealousy. Apologize, and sorry isn't good enough. I have to get some sleep, but visions cloud my brain. Of sunlight dancing in your head. So innocent and sweet, so vulnerable to pain. I'll save you from his devious stare. I know I had trouble dealing with these self-styled fabrications of some ravishing Valentino closing for the kill. Oh, I know I shouldn't succumb to the hazards of accusation, but I can't control my ego and I falter still. Let me give you an example.
I can see you in his arms at the subway station. I reach my hands out, but they get no closer. I'm a lonely man, and I just can't bear to see his arms surround you and his eyes unwrap you. And I know your letters tell me not to worry. They say I'm the one. They say I'm the one. They say I'm the one.
I can only apologize and sit here in the candlelight. And if I'm still too blind to see, or if that light's too bright for me, until I find humility, I gotta sit here in the candlelight. And if that light's too bright for me, or if I'm still too blind to see, until I find civility, I gotta sit here in the candlelight. And if I'm still too blind to see, or if that light's too bright for me, until I find tranquility, I'm gonna sit here in the candlelight.